他にもポケモンを誘導したり、
So he built a machine to give it life and brought back his beloved Pokemon. The Pokemon lived again through the power of eternal life.
ポケモンに当てたりすることで何かが起こるかもしれません。
HoweverThe man had suffered too much, and his rage still had not subsided. He could not forgive the world that had hurt the Pokemon he loved. So he took the machine and turned it into the ultimate weapon.
イルミナオーブ。ポケモンに当てるとイルミナ現象を起こすことができます。イルミナ現象で発光したポケモンは、
The man became a bringer of destruction.
Life energy が満ち溢れ、特別な生態を観察できることもあるようです。また島の各地に点在する